very much. 6:09 now, the deadline for government health care was supposed to be today, but it's been extended for those who start the application process by today.
Now we're learning there are some problems still going on here, right here in New Mexico. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Angela Brower brings you that story.
So far, we're told about 15,000 people have applied for health insurance through the New Mexico Health Insurance Exchange. But almost 6 months into the application process, the organization admits
there are some glitches.
Still,
it's been a terrible experience.
Action 7 News has heard from a number of people struggling to get themselves covered, including this woman, Monica Fredericks. She says the whole process has been confusing. It seems like nobody is helping her. The biggest problem she has, though,
I can't afford it.
Under the Affordable Care Act, the lowest monthly premium she's been offered, $360 each month for two people.
$5,000 group total. Out-of-pocket maximum is almost $13,000.
She says she can either pay for that insurance and be able to afford her life-dependent medications, or she'll pay for everyday necessities like bills, gas, a roof over her head. She can't afford both.
What am I going to do? How am I going to do this? There's no way.
Angela Brower reporting right there. As long as you start today, you have until mid-April to finish applying for the coverage. If you are not covered in a few weeks, though, you'll have to pay a $95 fee or 1% of your salary as a fine, whichever one is higher.